everybody. My name is Jens Dahlmann. I'm the executive chef of Epcot Food and Beverage, and I'm gonna give you guys a little preview of this year's Food and Wine Festival. This is a conch salad, so it's a beautiful Caribbean conch which is marinated with onions, peppers, tomatoes, cilantro, a little vinegar, lemon juice, and just a touch of olive oil. It's sitting on a nice little bed of rice, which absorbs all that extra vinaigrette and its beautiful flavors. So definitely one of the top items, I think, this year for the festival. It's a must try, something really unique. This one is a beautiful salmon pot. It's a seared salmon, which is from Chile, and it's a fully sustainable piece of salmon. And it's sitting on a quinoa salad, and it's topped with arugula chimichurri. Very bright, very clean flavors, just a beautiful dish. And you know, people say you gotta eat a lot of colors. Here you get all your colors, you get all your proteins, and great flavor. So come ahead and taste this one in Patagonia. So this is a tartlette au escargot. So it's beautiful garlic snails in a crispy tart shell, topped with a little bit of spinach and crispy bacon. If you loved the brioche before with the escargot, you're gonna love this one. So you can just pick it up and have a big bite. It's delicious, believe me. A yardbird, we call it yardbird. It's a boneless chicken side with the skin on. And we press it on a hot grill so it gets really, really crispy on the skin. And then we have some house-made habanero sauce around. Grass-fed Florida beef. But it's topped this time with a spicy pimento cheese. And believe me, it's one of my favorite items. It's just delicious and a little bit messy, but it's good. Messy burgers are always a good thing. This one is a sauerkraut pierogi, filled with sauerkraut, has a really nice briny flavor. And then we made a pork goulash, which is cooked down with lots of onions and paprika, garlic, and actually sauerkraut in the mix as well. So beautiful balance. That might be taking number one spot in the Polish marketplace because it's just so good together. This is a blueberry lime cheesecake roll. It's like a chiffon cake rolled with fresh blueberry mousse, then it's glazed with a little blueberry jam. Here in the middle we have it's called a coconut passion fruit creamsicle. It really, you eat this, it reminds you of a creamsicle taste. You have the lemon and then you have the creaminess. And then over here we have a chocolate espresso opera cake. An opera cake is a layered cake, so you have jam and layers of cake and nuts and chocolate. Thank you.